into the school, into the class. Probably a class. Hopefully a class I haven't done. And then we'll hit up the admissions. Is that him? I think so. What are you doing over there? You're fucking one shot, dude. Oh my lord. You too, one shot. One shot. Two shot. How much can you take? Damn. This thing kills. Did I get like a damage boost for that or something? I swear.
I'm going to nip your crime spree in the bud.
Mister, you alright?
My fist would love a face-to-face with you.
How about I go off on you? Oh, you can't walk away, fatty. Oh, you son of a bitch.
It's pound cake time!
Get up. Bitch.
Thank you, sir. May I have some more?
Whoa! Class ain't started yet. Oh, I don't even need that class. Shit, no!
You can run, but you cannot hide.
I can run and I can hide. I got a bike and you don't. Go, go, go. Oh wait, the mission's inside the school, I'm good. I need the bike. I need to fuck off though, damn. Whoa, that was sick. Oh my gosh. I like stayed there for a second. See, something to race. Race the veil.
Hey, Pete. Where is everybody?
Oh, Jimmy. It's you.
Yeah?
Guess you want to kill Gary now that he's turned most of school against you and got those rich kids to throw eggs at you.
Gary'll get what's coming to him. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, you're sitting around watching TV by yourself like a loser. Someone crap in your bed? What's wrong?
Well, for one moment, I had friends. Just one moment. You and Gary. Yeah, Gary's a snake, and you're a psychopath.
Ah, come on.
You both bullied me mercilessly, but at least I wasn't left out. And now I'm back on my own, and I'm too cool to be a dork, and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
You're not on your own. Where is everybody?
At the bike race at Old Bulworth Vale. Buy shiny bikes at the beach.
Bike race? Why didn't you say so? Come on.
Heck yeah. Pete ain't gonna race. He'll watch me get the dub though, baby. Oh, Pete's just gone. Fuck you, Pete. Oh. Peter. Front flip. Okay, you can't. Can you not front flip? Back flip. Yo, they're so fucked. I have a good bike already, dude.
My servants are more
okay,
impressive.
We all use the same bike.
Called the unvaluables.
Go.
You are so gonna get
killed. Oh, you son of a bitch. Come here. Come here. Come here. Yeah. I'm out, bitches. I'm straight up out. At least the preps can't ride, yo. They can only box. Bunch of bitches. Got no patio. Left in the dust, man. Oh, one of them just stopped. Oh, he's catching up. I can't tap X any faster, brother. Oh, I hear him. All three of them. Is this Cinque? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, no. Jesus Christ. The fuck is he gonna do? Whoa. Let's see, park three. Is that the same one? Yep. And bam. Yeah, look, it's the job complete before it was on the green.
That's that nonsense dealt with.
It gotta be. Oh no, I just started the fucking same one. Get it done. Quick 90. Nah, fuck this. I'm done. No, fuck you. I just did three, so that means I got all of them, and my bike is gone again. And I don't see it this way.
You got nothing.
I need to go get to a class. Jacking your scooter, homeboy. Give me this shit.
Give me that.
Every dog has his day.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. Asshole. What are you gonna do, run me over? Dick? Oh no.
I'm pretty sure you could be.
Fuck.
That is not legal!
Ow! Damn it.
You have the right to remain silent.
They don't even do anything to you. They just bring you back to school. I don't think they can make you mow the lawn,
don't
so we're chilling.
Don't bother with this stuff, kid. It's gonna ruin your life.
Oh no! All right, fine. Just take me.
You should be in class now. Hopkins, I really love trashing you.
Nice.
You brought it on yourself,
that
Buster.
That non-smile thing worked pretty good.
All right, you feckless maggots.
Dodgeball.
We'll be playing dodgeball for the next while. Ah, dodgeball. How I love the sound of boys crying in the morning. Much like real life, the strongest will prevail. All right, you lazy bums, look alive. I want everyone to give their best, boys, their best.
Give me that shit. One down.
There's only gonna be one of us.
Make it two.
This is my time to shine, so
give me that
know
shit.
That.
You forget that
make
I'm
it three.
Crush them like they deserve.
Too easy. Mine. One down. You ran up too close, son. Give me that shit. Oh no. I don't lose like this. Oh my god. Ball roll over the weed, but yeah. It's like the last one.
Hopkins, you passed my class. Come back whenever you feel like teaching these wimps a few things.
You better be taking notes. I should teach lessons or something.
Say that again and I'll break the leg.
If I play more dodgeball, I'll play more serious. That was just going for the dub, baby. They couldn't handle it. Jeez, man. Yo, what up, Russ?
From five flights, and I feel good.
Damn. That's a lot of fights. What the hell did I do?
Shouldn't be that hard.
Nice. Get out of here, bitch.
You're going to that prep school in the sky.
A beach battle royale.
Yeah, you want to get a C-785. Then dismantle it and recouple with a 767 in titanium. Very expensive, but it will make your machine fly. That's what the pros do.
Really? I was gonna get the 976 because I thought it would make me look important amongst my peer group.
A 976? What are you, a girl? Oh, here's the kid who won the race.
Hey.
You came for your trophy, huh?
Yep.
Here she is. Beautiful. Molded plastic, covered in aluminum wrap, with your name misspelled on it.
Excellent.
Great.
Look at this. A bunch of guys whose career aspirations are to work in stores.
Fabulous. I love it when people know their place in life.
Well, your place in life is in my toilet, you trust fund turd. Do you even have flushing toilets in your trailer? I couldn't imagine it.
You guys are a bunch of scumbags, aren't you?
What you got? Bring it. Come on.
Nice trophy. Here, let me see. Come on. Hey, give me that back.
Hey, Jimmy. Help handling those losers?
Let's do it, Riggy. Let's do it. Oh, my gosh. The fucking curb. Can you hop there, Ricky? Come on. They're in my house.
Give me a hand, chaps.
What a bitch.
All for one and one for all.
Hey, he's on my... The fuck off of me.
I'm unleashing. Get away from me. I'm gonna leave skin.
Oh, come here.
You like a little school spirit.
I just broke up my chair.
You're gonna this one day.
Oh, you lucky.
I'm trained in Brazilian jiu-jitsu.
Looks like you're a little rusty. I'll fix that. I'm gonna rent the fight.
You're gonna regret this.
Out of order. I can't around here. Come on.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Get out of here.
You motherfucker. He's punching me in the dick.
Life.
You better not damage
Looks
my
like you're
food.
A little rusty.
Bam.
I'm
and
gonna
my trophy.
Break your chain.
Fucking bitch. That was a lot of them. Holy shit.
All sorted.
Thank you.
Hey there.
Well, I guess I can be convinced.
Wait, I ain't paying you. Fuck off.
Damn, I gotta run. I got this thing, you know?
Yeah, thanks for the help, yo. Kinda sexy, I'll just hang out in my fucking house.
Get the right tool for the job.
I thought it was getting late. Yeah. Kinda is.
Kiss you.
How do you like my lips?
Here, I'll show you.
Too easy. Max armor, baby.
You're such a bad boy, Jimmy. It's very.
Oh, look, now it's bedtime. I get eggs here. That's why they always have fucking eggs. They just keep them on deck, yo. Don't even put them in a fridge. Better to check.
Thank you.
Bring it on, bitch.
That's Gary.
Mm-hmm. Someone said it.
I'm sorry.
Think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
I'm dumb. Real dumb. Hey, Egg Kid, help me out, please.
Easy, Russell. Calm down. Sit.
It kind of sounds like Woozy.
Thank you. Jeez, that dumb kid's really strong.
Dumb?
Hey, be good.
No, be good. Not you, Einstein. Not you. So, how did everything work out with those eggs?
Not like I was hoping. Never trust a rich kid.
Too bad. Was it that jerk, Tad? You know, his parents are at a party at my boss's house right now. If he wanted a revenge thing, now would be a good time.
I guess I'll need some more eggs then.
Ah, yes. You got it.
Thanks. Come on, Russell. We've got a house call to make.
Oh, nice bike, dude.
I'm gonna get you. I used to be a track star.
Oh, a bike.
You think this stuff's gonna make you cool?
Wait up, Russell. Asshole. Look at that bike, bitch.
Look where you're going.
If I got stains on my...
Me.
Someone find him!
I ain't out here.
Who threw that egg? I know you're out there.
Kobe.
Hey guys, I found it.
Oh no! Mother's favorite maple for.
Bitch.
We'll find you yet.
I see him.
Going to get away with this.
Bam.
My family jewels and my lineage destroyed. Over here!
Now, Russell, man!
Get him, Russell!
Oh.
Turn.
Destroy!
It takes a little bit to run a turn. Oh.
Who threw that egg?
Oh.
We'll find you then.
Look at that here,
no,
Russ.
No! Mother's favorite maple fork! You, get out there and find him!
I'm an excellent boxer, you know. Why did you have to do that? Won't escape me.
Let me get the bike. Get on the fuck. Okay, fuck the bike.
Hey,
didn't even want it.
I'm good.
Oh, look at this bike. Beautiful bike.
Are you? I'll knock you down a peg.
Wait, what am I doing? We're good. Why is Russell still there? Is the mission not over? I need to get a bus stop. I ain't gonna make it. What do I got to 11:30?
That's where you're going!
I get it. You're too smart for school, right?
Oh, yeah, what up?
This morning, I woke up and said...
That would have been good if I got him. Oh, nice. Better bike.
Like, I'm going to respect that.
The law always wins.
You kids don't know how ignorant you are. There's so many schemes and plans within plans. Anyways, shut up and get to work.
I'm ready. Mm-hmm.
All right.
too easy.
Not too shabby, Hopkins.
Oh, I almost paused it too early.
Good work, Hopkins.
It's too easy. We need cheesy, baby.
I guess you're not useless. You
nice.
You have some real skill there, son.
Mm-hmm. The Wii. Oh, I like how that one looks.
And done.
Done. Different angle.
They always make me the dwarf.
It'd be really cool if you could help me.
You can't let anyone know I still do that. I mean,
if I don't get that A, my mom will be so disappointed.
Oh no.
Unstable molecule.
Nice. You, Sheldon. What's that class? Oh, I can't do that mission. What the fuck happened? What? Alright, I guess I'm going to the other mission. Is the bike still here? Did I ride the bike over here? Yes, I did. Hey, what up, Pete?
What's new?
He's almost alive. He's still alive. Keep him with us. Got a pump to staying alive. Oh, you can't tell by the way I pumped his chest.
You cool?
Three lousy copies of that. Two months more.
Hey there.
Alright. He just watches. Oh.
So how do I do it, Pete? Do what? Beat those rich kids into submission.
Well, what have you tried so far?
Random violence, widespread destruction, gratuitous sadism.
No, that's not gonna work. They get all that kind of stuff at home. Now, what you gotta do is you gotta beat one of them publicly. You gotta prove to them you're better than their best man. Why don't you box that dumb jerk Biff?
Not bad, Pete. Not bad at all. All right. See you around.
Wait, Jimmy, can I come too?
You know what? Don't worry about it.
Oh, you don't want to see that fight, dude? Oh, dude, it's getting cold. Just like that. Just bam, right in the snow. Hell yeah. The winds is howling this time of year.
Biff,
you and me what?
You and me, the noble art of boxing. May the best man win. And then you little trust fund fairies will know what life is all about.
Anytime, Popper. Of course, the best man always wins. Me. Come on. Afterwards, you can clean my shoes.
Dude, you're fucked. I think I beat you before already, right? Biff Taylor.
That's the best you can do.
I dodged.
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
Oh, don't worry. Jimmy's tough.
$20 on the dumb look.
Go, Biff! I'm counting on you.
Nah.
I could do so much better, you know. I still think Hopkins will lose.
Cheater.
I love watching him hurt people.
Hopkins, I've got a lot of money to bet on it.
You're done. Gee fucking gee.
Kid just beat up Biff. He's our new champion.
What?
He's the new champion.
Yeah, come on. Come on, man. Woo!
You disgust me.
It takes more than victory to become a champion. It takes breeding and nepotism and snobbery. You filthy Democrat. Gentlemen, are we going to let some gutter snipe come in and beat up our friend Biff?
No!
Then what are we going to do?
Beat him back to the ghetto!
Yeah! You guys soften
him
up. I'll get a drink.
Done. Get out of my face. Next.
You pathetic wretch, hiding behind your friends.
I'm leveraging the assets I have, and you don't. Friends.
Just shut up, Darby.
Here's some more tactics for you. Oh, boy. Get that buffoon out of here.
Motherfucker.
I'm an excellent boxer, you know.
Okay.
Thank you.
Get up, Jimmy. Put that shit down. Lower that shit, Jimmy. Hit down. No more boys. Bitch. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong fucking button. Triangle's had to grab. Oh, he just dodges it. Oh, I could have bullied him.
Kids? Who's the boss now, my waspy little friend? Answer the question.
You are...
Louder!
You are...
That's right. Me. Now you girls, learn to play nice. You understand?
Jimmy is definitely the boss. That's for sure.
Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson?
They're rich, weak bullies. It was easy. They picked a fight with me, and I showed them who was boss.
And Gary got them to pick that fight, so maybe you'll show him as well.
Gary's an even bigger problem. He'll have to wait.
Hey!
What's this throwback want?
A haircut? A nice strong man to cuddle up to? Who knows?
Jimmy Hopkins, right? My friend Johnny needs your help.
Then tell your friend Johnny to come and ask for it.
Nobody tells Johnny anything. Johnny Vincent does the telling.
Well, he doesn't tell me what to do. Now beat it, greaseball. You're causing an oil slick.
I said he needs your help, man.
Do I look like a charity service?
You're gonna pay for this.
What is wrong with this place? Everyone here either needs help, wants to beat you up, or both.
Well, you know who Johnny Vincent is, though, don't you?
No, and I don't care.
He's head of the greaser clique. Get friendly with him, and he could help you get to Gary.
Yeah, maybe. Tell you something, Pete. This place blows.
Tell me about it.
Very nice. Come here.
Salutation. You suck, and now you're covered in trash.
Well, hit him then. We got a trophy in here. No. Oh, there it is. No. Oh, this is that mission that stops once class starts. Oh no, class isn't going.
I really, really, really need some help.
Who's the lucky guy?
Dr. Watt!
The chemistry teacher?
Uh-huh. I don't know what it is about that guy, but every time I get a look at his bald head and manic eyes, I go all gooey inside.
Okay, that's enough information. Thanks.
Yeah, it's true. Love is blind.
I sure hope so.
Hey, kid, I need you to do me a favor. Dr. Watts doesn't actually realize that we're going on a date yet. But we are. And I need to get ready. So, can you get me Ms. Phillips' perfume from the staff room? You know where that is, right? Oh, and I almost forgot. Some candy and some sedatives. And for the sedatives, don't buy them. Just look for them in the trash.
Yeah. Okay, I can do that.
Good.
Well, teacher's lounge first.
Well, buckle up, as my father always said.
Oh.
Sometimes I worry about the fumes in my lab robbing the brain.
One day there will be a real fire. Today's not that day, man.
Better collect that.
And that day is also not coming soon.
Sorry.
Move it. So that's probably why you gotta do it early. For breaking a snowman, are you fucking with me?
Totally addicted, huh?
I don't understand.
Well, I've got some candy, but you'll have to pay for it.
If my BO doesn't get you, my fist will. I'll show you who more people's meant to.
Fucking assholes.
I calculate.
There's a rat in the chocolate. Where is my bike at? Oh, hello. Santa.
Hey! Leave my
so much stuff just lying around.
No. It went the wrong way. I need to get inside, no cars. Wow. Wow. I ain't going inside, that's a death trap. Wow. No, they brought the fucking bike inside, are you kidding me? He's just riding the bike around the fucking campus. What a dick.
This place is infested with.
Did you ever try to do something?
Hey, Edna, I got your stuff.
Hey, Edna, you old bat. I got your stuff.
Oh, whoa. Luck.
Fantastic. If I was 50 years older, I'd date you myself.
Ah, thanks, kid. Where's the perfume?
Right here.
She's drink some.
Oh, thanks. I needed that. I get so nervous before a date.
Yeah, well, good luck, Edna.
Hey, kid, wait. I need you to do me a favor.
Another one?
Yeah.
What's in it for me?
Ha! I won't spit in your food.
Will you spit in Mr. Hattricks if I say yes?
For you, kid, I'll do worse than spit.
Okay. What do you want?
I want to go on a nice date with Dr. Watt.
So go then. Have fun.
Yeah. Well, you know what you kids are like. You see a beautiful couple out on a date, and you're bound to do anything to ruin it.
You got a point.
So listen, I need you to watch out for me and keep those disgusting kids away.
Damn.
You can count on Jimmy.
Hello? You, boy, don't just stand there. Come and help.
What do you want, sir? Why did you send for me?
I sent for you? Oh, yes, I did. Look at that plant, boy. Magnificent, isn't it?
Pretty big.
A crapula maxima fortissima. A rare and precious Venus flytrap. Unfortunately, there is a boy at this school, Darby Harrington, who was given such a plant from his father. His father is not a nice man. Darby is not a nice boy. They keep that plant to belittle my collection. There are two sides to biology, boy. Life and death. Do I make myself clear?
Very clear, sir. You want me to kill Darby Harrington. I'll get right on that.
Not the boy, boy! The plant, boy! Kill the plant!
Oh, right.
That guy's fucking creepy. Yeah, fucking
book.
Why
do people have to be so yucky?
That was so
Bonsai!
Word up!
Word up. Let's see if I can fly again. Fly! That wasn't as long, but he was up there for a little bit. That time he was like on the door.
You look like an idiot.
Am I changing clothes? What am I wearing? I'm supposed to wear the Aquaberry shirt? Yeah.
Jimmy?
number one contender. Looking sharp.
Sure thing.
All it takes was a sweater, baby.
Well, I'm going to work at my father's firm this summer.
He's making you work? What a bastard.
Well, bye now. No, no, I want to do. His firm is handling a big murder trial. I'm going to work out. I'm up to go.
Big murder trial.
We should have another party at Harrington.
All this is back here? What the fuck?
So I asked Mother, why can't I access my trust fund yet? I mean, I'll be 18 in a couple of years anyway.
Damn, what'd she say?
She said it was for my future. That I should be grateful she was looking out for me.
That's nothing, man. You're letting her off easy. You should get twice that much for a whole summer.
Tell me
I bid you adieu.
All I want is a measly 15,000 to go to Europe this summer.
Later. Got to keep moving.
There are not enough Greek marble sculptures at this school. I wonder
what
if
the fuck, dude? This place looks nuts. Duh. It's a flamethrower? Oh, poison.
I'm unleashing prep power on your tookies.
On your tookies. Give me that bat back. Oh, fuckers.
I'm a fighting machine. You back the hell off. Who's that a big bad dad? You are.
Come up here, motherfuckers. You son of a bitch, dude.
Out of my
Make
way.
Me hard in my daddy's suit.
Back off, idiot. Give up now. My shirt is getting...
Machine
is out of gas. Oh my God. Bring it on, bitch.
Job well done.
Nice. Tresca. Yeah, the Huckleberry's gay, I know. Too hip for you, you can't handle it. Hey, what up, Russell?
Gotta go, Jimmy.
tell Mom about that at all.
What do we got? Already did that.
Cry like little girl.
Oh, fuck. Oh. Move, dummy. I gotta go. Go, 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 go. What? I didn't even drift.
Oops.
The fuck happened? What time I did? Blame it on me.
Loser!
Yo, what up? I can't figure out how to get in the fucking tree triangle. Let's go. Damn it! Oh, my goodness. It's going bad now. Look how sad Jimmy is. Dude, fuck off. That sucks. Running back, man. At least you get to listen to this music again, though. There we go.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, no. It's been pretty good, actually. I haven't been feeling too good. Fuck off.
The food? Well, it certainly is nothing like your cooking.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah. I've just been, like, not having a lot of energy and coughing a bunch, so I haven't been playing that much games.
You know, Edna, I was quite surprised when you asked me to have coffee with you.
Are you?
I never knew you were interested in chemistry.
Did I throw shit at Edna?
I am very passionate in my love of chemistry.
Oh, she got a health bar.
It's all I can
do. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. I'll be okay, though. I had the humidifier going, that was saving me.
Muffins in my classroom when I'm not there.
Look,
but they're just awful. I mean, really bad. I wonder.
Oh, does he have a baseball in there?
Awful, you say?
Fuck off.
I mean,
I'm surprised to see you.
I was wanting to play this yesterday, man, but I didn't. I should have.
Edna, you really do. Foolish infatuations of youth. I suppose my mastery of the fascinating subject of chemistry could quite affect a young woman.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Yeah, you're a scientist. You should be able to help a zebra. Forget about him, baby. Come with me. Hey, Edna, you know, I really love the food. Sounds like you've,
What the hell is your problem?
What the fuck? I shot that guy 5 times and he didn't leave. Are you fucking with me, dude? And then Jimmy just kept aiming at the same fucking guy over and over, yo. Oh my god, dude. What a fucking dipshit. Like, the dude was running away and Jimmy's like, yeah, we gotta hit that guy. Fucking asshole. That was like the last little fucking barrage of them too, man. That's so stupid. That sounds so rough, though. Oh my goodness.
Don't break the
Jimmy.
Oh, I can't say I care for the food here.
Love isn't easy.
Food? Well, it certainly is nothing like your cooking.
I know. I've spent many years slaving away to get this good.
Get to hear them talk again, I guess. That's pretty good.
You know, Edna, I was quite amazing conversation. When you have coffee with you. You're interested in chemistry.
That's the wrong motherfucker, Jimmy.
I am very passionate in my love of chemistry. It's all I can think about when I'm cooking away in my kitchen.
It seems a student has been leaving muffins in my classroom when I'm not there.
We let Hopkins in
but
here.
They're just awful. I mean,
what a
really
looking young lady.
And
what a charming
out. Be.
Awful, you say? Why, you,
It's her. I didn't catch that the first time, see? It's always good to play the second time. I just gotta watch him for the jock, dude. Aim at the fucking guy.
I suppose my mastery of the fascinating subject of chemistry could quite affect a young woman.
Oh, yeah, me too. I imagine they'd be constantly...
Oh, aim at the fucker. God, Jimmy. I'll kill you right now. There it is.
Yeah. Oh. Sounds like you've given it some thought.
No, I mean, it's obvious.
Dude, he's still up. Bro, I'll let you up.
Yeah, you're a scientist. You should.
Why drink it all? It's good
stuff. She put the sedatives in the coffee.
I'm feeling a little light.
Oh, what did I do?
It must be the fumes from the lab.
Have some more coffee.
I'm feeling not good. Oh, I better go.
Too easy. And Jimmy aims a little bit better. He was still going AWOL, but it worked out.
The visions are back! Get back, foul fiends!
Come on, gorgeous. About time I show you what I know about chemistry. And your little biology.
$50, let's go.
That's it?
Yeah.
The semifinals of the Mr. and Miss Teen Pineapple Pageant. Don't look at me.
Oh no, you're supposed to give her a wedgie. That was kind of a scary mission. I feel bad now. I don't even want to know what they went home and did. I love this snow though, man. I wish you could switch it at the end between like Halloween and snow. Christmas is here. Let's fucking go. I wonder if that means that snow's already almost over. It's only been like a few missions. Oh my gosh. I wonder what we get for Christmas. It's just like a shirt or something, yeah. Yeah, fall is definitely my favorite time of the year, too. My birthday is right before Christmas, the day before, so it's a good month for sure.
I'm on fire.
Overrun. Yo, back it up. I All the lights, though, look nice. Oh, man, it's coming up, though. Christmas is here. No, he's not. Oh.
Hello, miss.
Oh, there you are, Jimmy. I'll make this quick. Your mom has sent you a Christmas present.
Just great.
I know. You are very lucky. Your mom is so nice. You may go now.
Nice. Very cheerful.
Granny's always talking about you.
Hey, Jimmy.
Yeah.
How fast can you stuff losers into lockers?
Let me get the lockers open.
He got busted watching his...
Why are those guys running away?
What a sicko!
Get into the Christmas spirit. Stuff a few people in some lockers.
Don't worry. Someone will find you.
I wish I would... Whoa! Okay, he doesn't care. He's cool. Come here.
Stupid and ugly.
I'm really hurt.
Give me that fucking book, old bitch. Oh! Ow!
Awful.
Dude, he saw me from like across the fucking
there
hall.
There will be consequences for that.
It's like I'm a stealth ninja.
Dude, fuck off. Stop talking shit about my shirt, man. It's not that bad. It's warm. Nice.
Why don't they let girls play dodgeball? It's so stupid. I know I'd be good at that.
There's way too much fighting at Bulwark. It's like everyone has so many problems.
They're going in the locker.
Okay, thanks.
Get in there.
Another day down the toilet for Ivan.
He'll be out here.
Okay. Now all we gotta do
no.
is get back to the library.
You better fucking run then, Algy. Aw. Remember running a lot, dude. I already forgot who it was. Bad memory. Oh, what the hell? Did I just slide? He does slide. Nice. You're gonna laugh at my sweater? Just laughed at my sweater. Honestly, that would have been amazing. Like, actually, maybe do a little bit of online too, like the Grand Theft Auto games now. I feel like they probably won't ever go back to it though, especially since they need to make games like GTA 5 that they can just market. You can't really be buying cars or nothing when you're playing Bully, so. I'm good with this though. This game's got a lot of memories. I got a beanie? No, no beanie. Yep. And stuffing them into the lockers too. That would have been amazing. But sadly, never. So much to just do like this online.
This better be important.
Like just on the computer, yo, mod it so you could play a little bit online. I always love watching that with like the Just Cause 2, I believe. Back in the day, people made a mod for that online. That was so sick. That's a game that needs to be online. go in for the race? No.
Look at this.
Oh. Oh yeah, I remember you saying that yesterday. That was your favorite clue. I feel like there would definitely have to be like perks aligned with it. Like, you know, greasers do shops, so they would just automatically have like the best bikes probably. I didn't check, were they all on my bike? Whoa, cheater. Got him. We're just doing, oh yeah, second lap. Here it is. Speeding up, he got close. That was a pretty tight match. Helmet and a jersey.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
I don't want to see what that looks like.
Cheer up, buddy.
Dude, I need a home here so I can change. Can you go to your wardrobe from here? You should totally do it. That's what I was telling my friend too. It's too fun. Like, why not play it again? Play Bloodborne if you haven't played that. That is my favorite game. So good. No, I can't put it on here. Can I not even put my old t-shirt or my hoodie back on? Jesus.
Come back anytime.
Anytime. Not anytime. Got a beanie. A wool hat. Oh, there you go. He looks so goofy.
Next time, buy something, you cheap fool.
Damn. Dick. He's just saying come back in it almost any time. Here we go.
Hey, nice bike, I'll take it.
Hey, get the fuck off my bike, that. Asshole. You kidding me? Jesus. Oh, dude. I just seen Jacksepticeye was playing that the other day. That game was so weird for me as a kid. I never beat any of the Colossus, but I remember riding around so much doing all that. I could just not figure out how to do anything. Yep. I sucked.
I bet you think I'm funny, don't you? A laughing stock?
Not really. I mean, you dress a little weird, but...
Yeah? And everyone is laughing at me. All of you, at me!
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me. Have you had her?
Who are you talking about?
I bet you have. Have you had her?
What are you doing? Who?
Lola! That slut! That slut I love.
No, man!
She's cheating on me, man. I know she is. The little slut. It's killing me. Me, dying over abroad. Oh, man, I knew this was coming.
What are you talking about?
She's with that rich kid, Gord. I know she is.
How do you know?
Will you find out for me? I can't take the suspense. Look, meet me at the underpass near New Coventry tonight. We'll get evidence. Bring a camera, and then we'll settle this.
Oh,
once
shit.
And for all.
Bring a camera, eh? He really wants to find out. I actually don't think to this day I've still killed any of the Colossus. where I still haven't killed any of them. Are you for real, dude? Oh my goodness. Kiss yet. Got it.
Can't learn much math when you're not in the math classroom, can you?
Bite me.
Fuck off, dude. What is your deal? That ain't gift given. Oh, did I miss the gift because of that, dude? Fucking asshole. Yeah, they're always like dating between each other, fighting each other. It's the best. They're a really good job at this game. And their other games, too. Like, Red Dead 1 is such a good game, too. It is gift time.
Oh, Tweezy.
You want a bike at? Sandwich? Hey there. Good.
Oh yeah, my bike's on a wall.
Johnny, Lola's a bit of a slut.
I knew it. I just knew it.
Look at that goofball. What the hell?
Another good deed done.
Undead Nightmare was the shit. Undead Nightmare in Red Dead 2 would have been so fucking fun. I'm so sad they never did it, man. Actually would have just been the best. I think there's another transistor here. Right? Yeah. I think so. Yeah, it is. But nope, they don't want to do it. You're going the right way? Yeah. Only one more transistor. I know where it's at.
Oh, cool.
I just can't get in there, I don't think. No, dude, I knew I should have got on the fucking bike. Damn it, man. I don't want that bike. I had a fucking mountain bike over there. Let me grab this. Pretty basic place, not much.
This might come in handy.
definitely went the wrong way. It's like the slowest way I could have gone. And zero chance of bikes. God dang it. Oh, this is actually, I think they have like a bike shop over here or something. Or you like end up doing some bike challenge, because I remember there being a park.
Wonder why no one picked this.
God, let me out. I don't want to be back here anymore. Thank you. Oh no, dude. I'm not out. Just running. Where the fuck am I? Let me out of here, dude. Are you fucking with me? Just did a full fucking, like, circle around this place, man. Jesus. And I'm not out yet. God damn it. Jeez. Just take me to school. Anywhere but here, please. I hate this part of town now. I love that they, when they did remaster some of these games, they brought the trophies with them, because I love going for them too, if it's a good game. I don't have many, that's what makes it even better. Zipping around the place.
Russell.
I was just looking for
hey,
one of
nice
those.
Sweater. Look at him.
Good to see you haven't forgotten me. It's all
never.
About really hurting your opponent.
Bop.
You know you're all right, kid. Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
One more transistor.
Nice work, yep. Jimmy.
Trophies aren't that bad, though, for this game. Apparently there are zero missable trophies, which is kind of nice. So you can just play and then at the end go for it, or do as you please.
Maybe I should learn how to do this.
Oh god. Don't you have to do like all the challenges, like the hunter challenges and all that?
You know what would be cool?
Yeah,
if you
want. Just throwing a egg. Nice. I think my biggest game I got platinum is Skyrim. That game was, it wasn't bad though. Cause I was just playing, doing everything, and I realized like, oh, that's all you have to do for the platinum pretty much. All I had to do is go get like one or two Daedric weapons, like the fucking ring and the razor, and then I was done. Yeah. I feel like Red Dead's gotta be longer than Skyrim. Like, if you actually do all of that shit, there's a lot. Do I have platinum? I think. Once I see the count, Spider-Man, Rocket League, Skyrim, Multiverses, fuck, what's the last one? Did I say Spider-Man? Oh, Bloodborne, how could I forget, yo? I need to go back and get the all the weapons from the old hunters. I just played Skyrim a little too much. I don't think I'll go back and play that game for a long time. Check out, fool.
Russell is Bullworth champion!
Yeah, you are, Russell. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. That class? Yep. Too easy. No, I don't. I bet it's photography. It's gotta be. Five, I feel like, isn't that many platinums. Oh, it's shop again, yo? Let's go. Because platinums are not that bad to get. For some of the games, especially if you look, it's super easy. San Andreas has a pretty meaty one.
All right, kids, I'm in a good mood today, so just shut up and get to work.
Gotta do it.
Shutting up and working, it works.
Mm-hmm.
I guess you're not useless.
I ain't never been useless. Yeah, exactly. The bigger the game and the more, like, long the game, the harder it is. Like, fucking... That The Witcher is such a bitch, because you probably got to do Gwent and all that. And it's, like, missable Gwent cards. Oh, fuck. No! God damn it, dude. I took too long, man.
Shutting
I was going
working.
The right way.
It works.
It was a torch. It threw me off.
Not too shabby, Hopkins.
Mm-hmm.
Good work, Hopkins.
On the money, on the money. There we go. Oh, circle. Pull out the torch. Uh-huh. Oh yeah. I fucked up on the last one, dude.
There, son.
Nice. Oh yeah. Now we're cool.
And that's that.
I haven't gotten photography in a little bit now. Is this the last bike you get? Pretty dang nice. That Bullworth blue. Don't you fucking dare.
Sorry, I slipped.
Fuck off, dude. Everybody's such a dick. That's my ride. Asshole.
What's this gourd kid got that I ain't got?
Nothing.
You think it's funny, don't you? You think I'm a joke? Well, my little friend, I'm the king around here.
Me!
I know. You're the king.
But my queen is a slut, and now everybody's laughing at me! Well, not anymore!
I'm not laughing.
Good. Good, kid. You and me, we're gonna teach young Gord to keep his dirty paws off my woman. My queen. Get him to the abandoned building in New Coventry behind Union Hall. I'll be waiting there to school that little weasel.
I'll be there.
Fuck off, dude. I'm helping you guys out. Why do you gotta be so mean? Oh, God. Ow. Ow. No way you're keeping up on it with me on that. Fuck off, I'll hit you.
Oh, yeah!
Get off the bike, jimmah. Oh, nice. There you go. We're tied.
Well, hello, Gord. Seems like you've been messing where you ought not.
No, cousins are legal. Oh, you mean Lola?
Yeah. My woman. Now you pay.
Get him. Should have brought my bike in. Hey, let's go.
Are you homicidal or something?
Hey, this is that park I was talking about.
Geronimo!
Jeez.
You are.
Got him. Whoa. Dude, I almost got fucked up. You should download Bullio. It's like a 5-minute download. Easy money. System.
Here's your cash. Now scram.
Yeah, okay, Johnny.
Hell yeah, dude.
Hopkins comes through.
Jesus. Got a vending machine in here, dude. Gotta die.
Woohoo!
Oh, no class. Go. Am I gonna make it? Maybe. Not if I do that shit. Exit is right here. Go. Firecracker.
I hate that.
Oh, are you kidding me? Damn it. Let's go. Take me
get
to class.
Get ready to be pounded down like a nail.
Go, go, go.
It's like school now, huh? It's only here's a hint. When you're in interrogation.
This has got to be photography. I'm getting close to finishing up class, actually.
I guess you know that is stupid, don't you?
That was the wrong person. Stop, 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 stop.
Did I make myself clear?
Yup.
I told you I'd bring
wow.
you down.
That was just like all the other times.
Welcome back, everybody. I hope none of you forgot your cameras.
Oh my gosh. What? 200 lightning bolts? That's a fucking lot of lightning bolts, yeah.
Get lost.
Even that game is big too, like geez. I think the only Final Fantasy I've played is that remake they did. It was a lot of fun. I didn't play the whole thing, but I thought it was really cool. I got plenty of time, dude. I'm chilling. As long as nobody tries to steal my bike while I'm taking pictures. Hobos or dogs? There's a hobo. Oh, I thought he was on my bike, dude. Got a dog anywhere? Oh, there's one. Nope, that's not one. Not having my bike, dude. Fuck are all the homeless people and dogs? There's one. There's another. It's just gonna be a whole bunch of homeless people. Final one.
Do want to
feel like shoes.
That's not right.
Too easy. Like 20% of the time gone too. Yeah. Even if it was like 100, that's good enough. That's plenty for me. Cause the fact that you have to not get hit, that means it could be like 1,000 if you keep getting hit at like 90 or something, man. If you just like get too antsy, that stuff sucks. My main squeeze. Already made it to class. Can't buzz me.
Great work, Jimmy. It really shows your sensitive side.
You think so? Oh, I'm thinking about maybe hopping on Bloodborne, dude. That sounds pretty fun.
That was great.
Especially with all the stuff I got ready for it.
I'm done.
Maybe play something with the homie, I don't know. I'll be back though. I'm gonna get some food too, man. Don't see me, don't see me. I'll for sure be back on tonight, though. No. Get off me. What is your quest? What is your quest? No. Go, 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 go. I don't care. No. No. Go. Holy shit, dude. Alright, he's coming down here. Fuck off. No, go through the door. Oh my goodness. I need to take a little break from this. I am actually kind of breezing through this game. I don't think there is too much more. We've gone through most of the clicks. It's just come back to school after doing all the other stuff like the asylum and all that. Oh, and the Christmas decorations are down, man. stinks. Yeah, I'll be back though. Peace.